So this is the FG knot. Use this knot a lot for casting with 7 foot leaders, all the way to deep water jigging with 30 foot leaders, for any braid to fluorocarbon connection. Let's say, for example, this red represents your fluorocarbon leader, and the black would be your braid. Simply gonna lay your braid right over the top of your leader. And you're gonna make a series of wraps. You're gonna go under and over. You do this 4 times, under and over, under and over, under and over. Here's the trick part, is to get the tension correct. So you can put the fluorocarbon in your mouth, pull the fluorocarbon almost at a 90 degree angle, and cinch the slack out of the knot. This is the trick to the first part. Then we're gonna do it again, another series of 4. So we're gonna go under and over, under and over, under and over, under and over. If I had a rod here, I'd make sure that my tension was right with the reel and the bail closed, or the drag set to hold a little tension on here. Again, we're gonna put that fluorocarbon, the leader, in our mouth. Cinch it down, take the slack out of the knot, make sure that's nice and tight. Then we're gonna lay the, I'm a right-handed tire, so I'm gonna switch sides here. I'm gonna lay that, the tag end. I'm gonna lay that tag end of our leader. I'm gonna lay that tag end of our leader right up along the main line. We're gonna put several half hitches here and secure the knot. 1, 2. Put a third. This also builds a little bit of a wedge or ramp that will slide through the guides easy coming back and forth, especially when you're jigging with a 30 foot leader. Once you've done several half hitches, we're gonna take off your tippet, or you're gonna cut the leader back. Now with the tag end, I'm gonna make several more passes with the half hitch. Building up that wedge to go through the guides easy. There it is, the FG knot, a little bit of a spiral half hitch on there that's gonna pass through your guides. Real easy. Super strong, 100%. Let's go test it.